Hi, I'm Sandy from LaFour1.com. Today we are going through the details of the Light Messenger app and we will check the basics of light painting. Seems fun? This is part 2 of How to Light Messenger. First things first, we're currently using version 1.3 of the app. Special thanks to Mr. Derek Jamieson, also known as Codal Knight, for his contribution. Check out his videos, link in the description below, and his detailed blog post. With this app, you can create light paintings. Display text in midair using different colors, and also display bitmaps midair using different colors. Finally, use your flipper as a flashlight. All these functions are right at your fingertips. Let's take a closer look. Type the text you want the light messenger to display. To type a capital letter, long press the middle button. To display words one after the other, separate them with a space. When you're done, save your text and swipe. Bitmap. Browse your saved bitmaps quickly, select the one you want to show and swipe. Bitmap editor. Create new images or choose an existing image to edit. New will start a new bitmap up to 41 pixels wide, and open allows you to edit a saved bitmap. Note that now when you hold down the middle button, you can easily draw lines with the D-pad. You no longer need to confirm each pixel one by one. Configuration. Here you can tweak all your app settings. Here's what you can do. Orientation. Choose between wheel up and wheel down to match your swiping style. The sensitivity setting controls how much movement is needed before the accelerometer recognizes a swipe. In high sensitivity, small movements trigger quick changes in the LED display, while in low sensitivity, larger movements are needed, making the LED display change more slowly and smoothly. Color. Select from 12 cool color options. Mirror. The mirror setting flips your image or text horizontally, like looking in a mirror. Use it if you need your display to appear correctly when reflected or viewed from the opposite side. Letter width, change letters to narrow, normal, or wide for the perfect look. Note that this setting works only in text mode. Word by word applies only in text mode. Set the display speed for text, off, slow, or fast. For this to work, the words must be separated by a space in text mode. The words will then appear one after the other, and this setting controls how fast they change while swiping. Flashlight. Turn your Flipper Zero into a powerful flashlight with three levels of brightness. Light painting with the Light Messenger. Here's a quick guide to the best camera settings when using the Light Messenger for light painting. First, switch your camera to manual mode. Next, set a long exposure between 10 to 30 seconds to clearly capture the light trails. Keep your ISO low, around 100 to 200, for a clean, noise-free image. Use an aperture between f8 and f11 to keep your shot sharp and in focus. For best results, switch to manual focus and either set your lens to infinity or manually focus on your main subject area. Choose a wide-angle lens, it will help you to get more space to light paint. Lastly, always use a tripod to keep your camera stable and prevent shake. Pro tip, mark your position on the ground with tape so you know exactly where to stand for perfect framing and optimal focus. If you're shooting alone, use the camera's timer. That way you'll have enough time to press the shutter and get to your mark. It's time to grab your Flipper Zero equipped with the Light Messenger and pick a color to paint with. Open the configuration menu in your Light Messenger app, then select color and pick your favorite one. Next, press your camera's shutter or use a timer, go to your mark and start painting with light. Please share your creations with us on X. Well, that's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Take care, and I'll see you next time.